This is the new Nokia 7 Plus.
It was reported recently that once the president, who is currently attending the Commonwealth Heads of Government meeting in London, arrives in the country tomorrow, a cabinet reshuffle will take place. Cabinet co-spokesperson Minister Dr. Rajita Senaratna revealed that lately, the Secretary to the President and the Secretary to the Prime Minister are working on preparing subject ministries on a scientific basis. However, according to political sources, the final decision on the cabinet reshuffle will be made by the President and the Prime Minister tomorrow and the day after in discussions between them. A spokesperson of the government told Adi Derana that the cabinet reshuffle will be done before the 1st of May. Ministers Dr. Rajita Senaratna and Mahinda Amaravira revealed that the United National Party and the Sri Lanka Freedom Party will continue with the government together.
We will take oath as a new cabinet with a new plan. There will be a new plan for the United National Party as well, and we will move forward with the two parties. As I said, we move forward with one leadership, one plan and one government, and we will go for the upcoming elections together.
Before going abroad, the President informed five people, including me and Minister Dr. Amunugama, on preparing suggestions on the government moving forward. The President hopes to create a new agreement. We hope to establish a people-centric rule after reassessing mistakes of the past and go forward in a new way.
In the meantime, several parties expressed views on the proposed cabinet reshuffle and the future of the national government.
The cabinet reshuffle always gets delayed. The President said the SLFP reshuffle will be done when our reshuffle was done, but it didn't happen. Still, we are always in the same place. What we are saying is that since there are two more years and ministers have to start work once again, a drastic change is not needed. We are working in ministries and we prefer to work for them. There was a cabinet reshuffle. Then the no confidence motion came and the government functioned with it. They are going to fool the people of the country once again, saying they are bringing another cabinet reshuffle and a change will be brought with the SLFP and UNP together.